They're selected, and the criteria is rendition, 30 points, diction, D-I-C-T-I-O-N, in case you cannot spell, and you think it has a K in it, 20, performance, 30, and crowd response, 20 points, all right? So we want your energy in the same way you want the energy from the contestants, correct? All right, so we're getting ready now. We in St. Lucie. We had a long day. Hey, we enjoyed last night. Well, one of the day that I wasn't here. Tonight, we enjoy a full day, and now we are ready to enjoy karaoke. Let's go straight into it now. Contestants are ready. Let's go straight into it. And ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one from St. Michael North, are you present? Wait, nobody here from St. Michael North? St. Michael North, are you present? Let's welcome contestant number one. Oh, she has a beautiful voice. Ronisha Aline. Let's hear for Ronisha. And all she wants you to do is listen. Listen. Let's hear it for Ronisha. Sound man? One, two.
More than what you made of me.
contestant number one, Ranisha Ali. Oh, yes, she told it. Did you listen? Did you listen?
Woo-hoo.
Let's say one more time for Ranisha. St. George, St. Michael North. Yeah, remember that was at Zadar's Bar. Yeah, that was a good night. That was a good night. Yeah, boy. Moving on now, St. Lucy, are you present?
Whoa.
Okay.
St. Lucy, are you present?
Oh, Lord.
Do you know a man called Bushman? Wanna know a Bushman? Woo! Let's welcome now contestant number two, Timothy Cottle. You call him Bushman, and he's doing a song that all the women love. All the women love. Ah, all the women love this song. A woman like you. Saitomia, a woman like you. Ah, what, Jamila, a woman like you. To all the women, let me hear the women. Let's welcome Bushman now. Timothy Carter, Bushman, a woman like you.
Yeah, check. 1, 2.
Have I told you? Have I shown you what I'm feeling when I hold you? It feels like heaven, heaven surrounds me. Every time you wrap your arms around me, and there's nothing I could say you'd rather do to deserve the love of a woman like you. When you're with me, when you kiss me, when you tell me how much you miss me, every moment we're together brings us closer, closer to forever. The love of a woman like you. A woman like you. Wherever I go, wherever I go, wherever I do, who will I be without a woman like you? Oh, a woman like you. Have I shown you what I'm feeling when I hold you? It feels like heaven, heaven surrounds me. Every a woman like you, oh, I don't deserve it, but I'm thankful for a woman like you, a woman like you, oh, I don't deserve it, but I'm thankful for a woman like you, a woman like you. Your arms around me. Oh, a woman like you. A woman like you. Oh, I don't deserve it. but I'm thankful.
Oh, yeah. Timothy Cottle, Bushman, BLP, how are you feeling? St. Lucie, how you feeling? Ooh. Voila. Yeah, the community karaoke finals. So if you didn't get to any of the finals, any of the preliminary semis, you know what you're missing. It was good fun, good singing, and real BLP fellowship. That's what we're talking about, right? And we are doing it as we celebrate, well, as a pre-conference activity, but as we celebrate our 85th anniversary, Barbara December Party at 85, crafting our future responsibly. Woo-hoo. Yeah. Okay. Are you ready now for contestant number 3? We heading now to St. James North. St. James North.
Okay.
Where everybody from this side? Let's welcome hailing from St. James North, Bernadine. Bernadine Skeet. I'm Bernadine. You're going to get the mic from the DJ? Uh-huh. Now, Bernadine's in a calypso mood, man. And she's doing a song made popular by singing Sandra. Yeah. Bernadine, offering the song made popular by singing Sandra, Die With My Dignity. Let me go.
Good night. Want to help your man financially, but nowadays I got a roll up mini boss to get a job as a girl in Barbados. You're looking out to find something to do. You meet a boss man who promised to help you, but when the man lays down the condition, nothing else but humiliation. You want to see your whole anatomy. You want to see what your doctor never see. You want to do what your husband never do. Still you ain't know if these camps will hire you. But if it's all this humiliation to get a job these days as a woman, brother, you could keep your money, I could keep my honey, and die with my dignity. A lie? Cash and position with interviews and exploit any woman. To get the work, you gotta go to bed with him. Become his place, second wife and deputy. And as a nice woman come on the line, he start to tell you you ain't good, you can't wait. They want to see you in some fancy, fancy pose. They want to see how you look without your clothes. They want your cock up like a bloody acrobat. Their wife at home, they can ask she to do that. So before I got to lay down somebody, or cause I let the police come for me, tell them they could keep their money, I could keep my honey, and die with my dignity. My lady! So you decide to try your ratchet fee. But when you're done, if then you get to know, your wife leaving you gone long time ago. Before the cash she had been a failure, the man is nothing but a blinking sabuya. They wanna peel up your navel and your breast. They wanna see if you've water on your chest. They think they want to do you with a hand, like if they're searching to find the promised land. I am a woman who don't make any dialogue. Before I step down, I die of heart attack. you really need it bad. A man needs fight to help, you must be glad. But if you value yourself as a woman, you will demand respect from the vagabond. Stand up to them and let them know the truth. It's what you want, you're not blinking prostitute. You have them all on your back, they wanna see. They wanna see if your mouth's on your belly. They wanna know how much man you had before, and if you're strong enough to take any more. I have my pride and I have my ambition. I'm gonna hold my head high up as a woman. So brother, you can keep your money, I can keep my honey and die with my dignity.
Oh yes, Bernadine, let's hear one more time for Bernadine.
Woo-hoo.
Die with my dignity, boy. What's that, huh? Mine. There's a decent show. I think I saw something, but this too decent. I can't behave like that, but, what's that? Say what you want to say. No, I can't do that. I can't do God. This is family entertainment. Want me talk worthlessness now, no? We's family, but we's not no worthless family. I am not talking a worthless talk in here tonight. Not me. What? Meet me by bar. Meet me by bar. You see, you like told me. All right. Did I call the names of the judges? Come on, I need to do that. All right. We have a distinguished panel of judges. They know their music. They know entertainment, and they have given years of their personal talent and stewardship. So let's welcome our judges. Terencia Coward, give a round of applause. Kevin Sluggidan Watson. Shanisa Worrell. And our Chief Judge, Dwayne Grises. Give them a round of applause, please. All right. We're heading back to St. Michael North. St. Michael North, are you present? The no wake up. Well, the no wake up, man. Let's welcome this young lady. And she offers a sound prayer made popular by Sam Smith. St. Michael North representing. Let's hear for Tyresha Rudder.
Decisions, I blocked out the news, turned my back on religion. I have no degree.
All right, hold on. What happened, my girl? That ain't it. All right, hold on. You good now? Hold on. You wait. Hold on. All right, we'll get you sorted. We'll get you settled. All right, judges, you ready now? Tyresha, you ready? This is the sound that you want? Good. All right, let's welcome Tyresha. Tyresha Rado. Yes!
Oh.
I'm young and I'm foolish. I made bad decisions. I blocked out the news, turned my back on religion. Don't have no degree. I'm somewhat naive. I've made it this far on my own. But lately that shit ain't been getting me higher. I lift up my head and the world is on fire. There's dread in my heart, fear in my bones. And I just don't know what to say. Maybe I'll pray. Maybe I'll pray. Oh, never believed in you, no. But I'm gonna pray. Bible, but I am still here and I'm still your disciple. Down on my knees, begging you please. I'm broken, alone, and afraid. I'm not a saint, I'm more of a sinner. I don't want to lose, but I fear for the winners. When I try to explain, the words run away. That's why I'm still here today. And I'm gonna about freedom. Everyone praising you. Everyone praising you.
Yes. All right, let's say one more time for Tarisha.
Woosho.
Tarisha Rando, say Michael Noor.
Okay. Oh, Lord.
All right, good. So we ready for tomorrow? Ready for tomorrow? What time the service starting? What time would I want to start? All right, I will get back. The reason why I'm pausing, I know that we normally start at 9. We normally, but I think we've decided to give it a later start, like about 10 o'clock. But don't say that I say. Let me just confirm that, and then we will think. But come for 9, though. All right, come for 9 so we can get started. Antonio, the judges need you. Antonio Moore, the judges need you, my brother. All right, we move on down now to our next contestant. Contestant number, where we at now? Number 5, St. John. St. John. Whoa. I remember this man coming from the Richard Stout in talent days, man. And he has kept true to his talent and to his style. And tonight, he is here in the BLP Community Constituency Karaoke Finals. He's offering a Dennis Brown number. Yes, Ghetto Girl, Ghetto Girl. Let's welcome Gear Hayward. We know him as Melody Man. St. John, let me hear you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, give thanks, everyone. Good night. Choose call, get a girl, choose child. Whoa,
stay at home.
She knows every trick in the book. She certainly gets around. She's been with many men since she was only 10. She never stays at home. She's always on the run, yeah. Your mama is wondering where you are. Yeah, he's on, yeah. What do you see at night when you're under the stars? Yeah, see, you trying not to groove with the movie star. Hey, stay at home, sister, stay at home. Yeah, don't let your mama down. Don't be a runaround. Your mama is wondering where you are, yeah. See, what do you see at night when you're under the stars, yeah. Oh, baby, keep on running and you won't get far. Hey, stay at home, sister, stay at home. Don't let your mama down. Don't be a run around, hey. Your mama is wondering where you are, yeah, hey. Who do you see at night when you're under the stars, yeah? See, oh baby, keep on running and you won't get far, hey, hey. Stay at home, sister, stay at home. Don't be a runaround. Hey, stay at home. Sister, stay at home. Yeah, don't let your mama down. Don't be a runaround. Hey, that little girl was born on the ghetto side of town. She knows every trick in the book. She certainly gets around. She's been with many men since she was only 10. Hey, she never stays at home. She's always on the run. Hey, your mama is wondering where you are. Yeah, hey, who do you see at night when you're under the stars? Yeah. Trying not to prove with the movie star. Oh Lord, hey, stay at home, yeah. Sister, stay at home, yeah. Sister, stay at home, yeah. Sister, stay at home. Stay at home, yeah. Stay at home, boy. Stay at home. Sister, stay at home.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
St. John! Yeah, your man, Gay Hayward, Melody Man. Yeah, Ghetto Girl. Ooh, you enjoyed that one, huh? Nice, 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 nice. All right. All right, where we are now? Where we now? All right, contestant number six. Contestant number six. So, what's that? The paper? It's me handwriting too. All right, contestant number six. Christchurch East.
Oh, Lord.
Are you present? Okay. Do you know a young lady by the name of Farrah Brathwaite? All right, let me just sort out this thing for her now. All right. Yes, 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 yes. All right, she, oh dear. All right, don't do nothing much, Antoine. Just.
All right. What are you doing?
Just see it right there.
What are you doing?
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, as we continue our BLP Community Constituency Karaoke Finals here at the Dal Jordan School, we welcome contestant number six, Christchurch East, Farrah Brathwaite, and she's doing a classic number. This is My Life. You know that song? Made popular by who? Yes. Oh, by the way, I have a special prize for the most enthusiastic audience member. We got judges positioned all over the place. Well, the judges will determine that. So depending on how you behave, we will give you a prize to suit. All right? Good. Coming from this end, that end, that end, wherever you are, the most enthusiastic audience member, you can decide what you want to do. Just don't take off your clothes. Don't get too enthusiastic. Contestant number six, let's go straight to the stage now. Welcome, contestant number six, Christchurch East, Farrah Brathwaite. This is My Life.
Funny how a lonely day can make a person say, what good is my life? Funny how breaking a heart can make me start to say, what good is my life? Funny often seem to think I'll never find a dreaming mind. What a mess I've made of my life. Crying over my mistakes, forgetting all the breaks I've had in my life. I was born on earth to be a part of this great world. It's me and my that's just a lot of love I gotta give. Let me live.
Let's say one more time for Farrah Brathwaite. Woo! Boy, Farrah was singing for years, man. And she got a voice. When she come, she mother belly, she come out singing, man. Huh? Yeah. I did not recognize. So let me do a little quick thing here now. I get a voice, no, a little message just now. Let me do a little quick thing. All of you on this side, let me hear your voices. All of you in the center, let me hear your voices. All of you on this end, let me hear your voices. Those of you who are up top there, let me hear when I'm up top there. Up top there. Outside, let me hear everybody. Nice boy. Here he is now. I don't remember what part he is now. That was contestant number. All right, I'm good. St. James South, are you present? St. James South, are you present? We're going to welcome to the stage a man. His name is Dennis Padmore. Dennis Padmore. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Dennis Padmore offering the song whenever you come around. Whenever you come around, let's hear it for Sambuca.
Blessed night to all. To you with love.
The face of an angel, pretty eyes that shine, lie awake at night, wishing you were mine. I'm standing here holding the biggest heartache in town. Whenever you come around, I get weak in the knee and I lose my breath. Oh, I try to speak, but the words won't come. I'm so scared to death. And when you smile, that smile, the world turns upside down. Whenever you come around, I feel so helpless, I feel just like a kid. What is it about you that makes me keep my feelings hid? I wish I could tell you, but the words can't be found. Whenever you come around, the knees and I lose my breath. Oh, I try to speak, but the words won't come. I'm so scared to death. And when you smile, that smile, the world turns upside down. Whenever you come around,
yeah. It was the smile. The smile brought on the good times, so I can't forget, never will forget,
that I got weak in the knees, and I lose my breath. Oh, I try to speak, but the words won't come. I'm so scared to death. And when you smile, that smile, the world turns upside down. Whenever you come around, when you smile, that smile, the world turns upside down. Whenever you come around, whenever you come around.
Bless you.
Yes, please. Sambuca. Nice. St. James South, let me hear you, please. Whenever you come around, the world turns upside down.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, yeah. See how the girls swooning, man.
Oh,
I see when I move side by side. Lord have mercy. What was that? You want me to make movements? What? Up and down? When there's bear trouble. See this front row posse here? When there's bear trouble, boy. Look, you, I could sing and let the women swoon too, you know. You feel like anybody? Look, don't get me ignorant here. Don't get me ignorant now. Huh? I am not going to break the rhythm of the karaoke competition. I'm not going to do that. So you hold on. I'm going to come back at the end, and I'm going to break up in here, man. Huh? Wait, what are we at, boy?
Oh, Lord.
Somebody from St. Lucie can tell me, don't go home. Don't let St. Lucie. How you like, man? We are now at contestant number what? Number eight. Number eight. Say Michael West Central. Woo! You know there's some songs over the years that have kept with you. They may have various interpretations or meanings, but there's songs that somehow you just hear it, you like it, and it warms your heart. Let's welcome contestant number eight, Ronnie Morris, as he offers the song Bridge Over Troubled Waters. St. Michael West Central, are you present? Noise.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This one is dedicated to those we've lost recently. We just lost one of our constituents. And this one specific for him and his family. And from me to you, God bless you. When you're weary, feeling small, and when tears are in your eyes, I'll dry them all. I'm on your side. Get rough, and friends just can't be found like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down like a bridge over your troubled waters. I will lay when you're down and out, and when you're on the street, and your evening falls so hard, I'll comfort you. I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and the pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled waters, I will lay me down like a bridge over your troubled waters.
Gentlemen, representing St. Michael, West Central, let's hear for Ronnie Morris. Bridge over troubled waters. All right, the driver of PA 4089, you need to go to your car immediately. PA 4089, go to your car immediately. Not the same view. All right, we're now at contestant number 9. We got 50 contestants, so that means how many more to go? 6 more. We're going down the road, boy. Yeah, we're looking good. We're looking good. We're looking good. We're looking good. Let's go now to St. Michael South. St. Michael South present. Here's a brother who also enjoys singing. Yes. He loves it. So let's welcome him now, offering a Neil Diamond classic. I Am, I Said. Let's hear it for Trevor Farah.
Good night, everyone. Judges. I cannot sing this song unless I say hi to my St. Michael South people. That's the reason that I am here, to win for St. Michael South. I got to big up some of my constituencies, like St. Michael, Dayton Road. Right now, I don't want to make a big long speech. I could make a speech right now, but I don't. You all have speeches already. All right, Maestro, do your thing.
LA is fine, the sun shines most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and the rents are low, but you know I keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA's fine, but ain't home. New York's home, but ain't mine no more. I said, to no one there, and no one heard it all, not even the chair. I cried. Said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. Leaving me lonely still. Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king? Then became one. But except for the names and a few other changes, if you talk about me, the story is the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside, and I tried, but it wouldn't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never care for the sound of being alone. I am myself, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cry. said, I cry.
Thank you. Yeah, let's hear for Trevor Farrell sing. Michael Sow. He do what? I can put Shin in naughty corners, right? You think you're too old to go in naughty corner? Huh? You all right? Remember, the driver, if you've not done so, please go to your car, PA 4089. You need to go to your car. And I should also tell you tomorrow we are starting at 9:30. All right? We start with the church service. And that will be at 9:30, so you can make your way here. Don't come at 9, don't come at 9:30. Make your way here so that we can have an early start. We can dispense of the business, and we will still have enough time to chill out and have a real BLP fellowship. That's all right, everybody? Let's continue now as we move to contestant number 10. Healing from the constituency of St. Anne. I wonder come with it now. St. Andrew, are you present?
Yeah. Trisha, you get me. Trisha, get me.
Let's welcome now contestant number. What number is she at now? Number 10. Let's welcome. What was she name again now? Sharice Roar! And she's offering the song, Singing Sandra's Die with My Dignity. Let's hear for Sharice.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, this is Mr. Blackwood speaking. What for what, Inc.? What can we do you for? What can we do for you?
You got any vacancies down there?
Vacancies? Well, if you put it that way, I'm sure we could find something for a lady with your talent to do. You sound very nice. I can't wait to meet you.
I come in now.
Hurry up and come.
Morning. What's wrong me? I hear foolishness. You want to help to mind your family. You want to help your man financially. But nowadays it's really very hard to get a job as a girl in Barbados. You're looking out to find something to do. You meet a boss man who promised to help you. But when a man lay down the conditions, nothing else but humiliation. They want to see your whole anatomy. They want to see what your doctor never sees. Wanna do what your husband never do. And still you know if these scams will hire you. But if it's all this humiliation to get a job these days as a woman. Brother, they go keep their money. I go keep my honey. I die with my dignity. Waiting to abuse and exploit any woman. To get the work, you gotta go to bed. Become a slave, second wife and deputy. And as a next woman come on the line, they start to tell you ain't good, you can't win. They wanna see you in some fancy, fancy pose. They wanna see how you look without your clothes. They want you cock up like a bloody acrobat. The wife at home, they cannot she to do that. So before I got a lick down somebody, so let the police come for me. Tell them they could keep their money. I'm gonna keep my honey and die with my dignity.
Rommel, you bow up front hard, man. You don't know. Yeah, that was Cherise. Cherise Rock, die with my dignity. I did not acknowledge our DJ, DJ Immense from St. George North. St. George North, are you present? DJ Immense, show them who you got, man. Show them who you got. Bring them something, man.
Just yeah.
I trust you.
Any drink by the bag, you be plenty. Call it be like a shot at the century. Look,
yeah.
Now hey, nothing's hey, hey, only hey, just to be hey, hot and hey, essential. Hey, to be hey,
that's all, that's all, that's all. Let's hear for DJ Immense. St. George North. Yeah, you get a little bit more from DJ Immense, man. Back in sport. When you want back, karaoke competition still? When you want no more competition? We are going out to St. Michael Southeast. All right. Thank you, DJ MX. Thank you. 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 Lord, why start now? Let's hear your applause for DJ MX. All right. Bring it down, brother. Bring it down. 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 St. Michael Southeast, are you present?
DJ Immense.
Contestant number 11. Let's welcome him now. Yeah, this brother was good fun at the round three? It was two or three? How you know so good? You're his wife? Oh, so you know about the rounds, you know. Round one, six rounds? No, don't say no. What's six rounds, bro? You mean round one, round two, go round, go round, go round, go round. What's this, you? Not you. Not you. I don't care what you tell me. You the rabbit?
Okay, 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 okay.
Oh, Lord.
Let's welcome. Let's welcome. We name him again, John George Bellamy. Ladies and gentlemen, going to the songs of Tom Jones. Let's welcome him as he offers the song, I Believe.
Pleasant greeting to one and all.
I believe for every drop of rain that falls, a flower grows. I believe that summer in the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way. I believe I believe above the storm, the smallest prayer can still be heard. I believe that someone in a grave somewhere is heavy word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry, or touch a leaf, or see the sky, then I know why I believe. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry, or touch a leaf, or see the
Yes.
Thank you.
All right. John George Bellamy, St. Michael, South
thank
East,
you,
are
thank
you present?
You.
Oh, Lord.
Okay.
Yeah. I believe for every drop of rain that falls. Yeah, boy. He said to me backstage, he said, yo, that competition taught you. But he represented himself well. Yes. So I announce the judges. I give you information as to the criteria. It's a competition. And while we are Mount family, it's a competition. There are three prizes we will acknowledge, three positions. But I'm saying all that to let you know that because it's competition, the judge's decision is what? It is what? So don't walk out of here quarreling from here to all up in St. Michael, St. Andrew, St. John, just because your person did not win or whatever. If your person is also ran, give thanks still. Okay? You good with that? Nice. Let's continue with competition now. We are at contestant number 12. St. Michael Southeast, are you still present? Lord have mercy, man.
I want
Lord
my
have mercy.
Mother.
You got so much energy. Hello. Hello. Call a younger woman. All this energy you got, not a wrong for you tonight. It's y'all like, you go home, you're gonna go home, and you're gonna get your bath, and you're gonna go see head. You gonna check it, where? Oh, I done with that talk with you. I done with that talk. I am done with that talk. Are you ready for contestant number? Where we at now? 12? St. Michael Southeast, are you ready for Mary Clark? Mary's doing the number. Gladys Knight, you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Let's hear for Mary Clark.
Good night. Of life's ups and downs, but fate's been kind. The downs have been few. Well, I guess you could say that I've been lucky. Oh,
say that it's all because of you. If anyone should ever write my life story,
St. Micah Southeast.
Okay.
Yo.
What are you doing?
Voila.
What are you doing?
Woosho.
Okay.
You gotta love the BLP family. Huh? That's why sir, I love raid. I love to wear raid. Voila. Let's hear one more time for Mary Clark. Remember, we're starting tomorrow at 9:30. All right? Don't forget that. So we make our way down here, and we start with our church service where we offer thanksgiving. We offer thanks for all that has come our way. We continue now with the competition, and we are going now to contestant number 13, Christchurch East Central. Are you present? Christchurch East Central, are you present? Nice. We move it on down. Let's welcome the young lady, Renetta Johnson. Renetta Johnson. Yeah, yes, come sister. Renetta Johnson, ladies and gentlemen, as she offers the song, Lioness on the Rise. Watch out, boy. Huh? Competition, don't you? Yo. Why glad I ain't a judge, boy? Glad enough. It took, man. Let's hear your applause for Renetta Johnson, Lioness on the Rise.
Are you ready? 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 Ooh. When the roll is called out, I'll be standing tall up to face the darkest and the hardest of times. We will be taking care of all of the children thereof. But if it's required, we'd be on the front line. You can call me by my name. I am ready to roll. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told. Call me anytime, never cop out. Lioness is on the rise, don't you ever have doubt. Listen. Never say never, willingness forever to fight and be strong. Once it's for better, I'll write every letter and moving right along. And I'll roll with the punches, accept changes, work with the formula, do what I have to do. And call me by my name, I am ready to roll. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told. Call me anytime, never cop out. Lioness is on the rise. Hey! When you are willing to serve, we have room to observe, to see if you can walk the walk you talk. Let me give you my word, my voice must be heard. Bravery is the beast of my heart, and call me by my name. Once the rules remain the same, call me. Lioness is on the rise. And call me by my name, I am ready to go. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told. Call me anytime. Lioness is on the rise. And call me by my name, I am ready to go. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told. Call me anytime. Lioness is on the rise. Call me by my name, call me by my name. Call me by my name, call me by my
name. Nice. Sweet girl. Yeah. Call me anytime. Lioness is on the rise. That's here for our contestant number 13. That was from I got it here. Christchurch East Central. Yes. Young lady Renetta Johnson.
Woo-shoo.
Woo-choo.
Okay.
Where my girl gone? She got to greet. She husband? I had a boy here to greet me. Poor me. It's gonna bring your own sample. All right, boy. Are you ready now for contestant number 14? Let's go to constituency St. John. Let's hear it for the lady offering the sound, one and only. Let's welcome for Trish Heward.
Good night, everyone.
To hold in your arms.
Yes, contestant number 14, St. John.
Oh, Lord.
Sweet. All right. Now, I have a mic in my hand. And I know that Bajans love karaoke. All right, that was 14. One more contestant. I know Bajans love karaoke. If you can bring a selection for me, you ain't gonna come up on the stage. You can do it right here. I got the mic. You're coming, darling. Come, sweet girl. Come. Come, sweet girl, come. Tell me what's your selection? To love somebody. By Michael Bolton, bring it up, Mr. DJ. To Love Somebody by Michael Bolton. Yes, you got a thing there for me? You got a little coffee? Huh? Don't move. What's your name?
Jan.
Yes. I know you. No, don't say I know you, regular. That used to be not. Jan, come on this stage. Come on this stage, Jan. Come around. Because we want to capture this, you see? Come, Jan. Come now. Jan, everybody come. What's that? Are you hold on? You hold
DJ
on.
DJ Immense.
I'm done. What song you gonna sing, John? Bring a song. Bring, what is it? Michael Bolton's? Huh? All right, if you find a bunch of keys, bring them to me. All right, if you look around and you find a bunch of keys, bring them to me. John, which constituency are you from?
St. Michael Northeast.
St. Michael
Northeast.
Dan, hold on.
My auntie. You,
hold on.
They're my biggest fan here, my auntie right here, boy.
You just told me that I know you real good.
Yes. You remember?
Oh, dear. The what? Oh, right. Yes. All right, she was in St. Michael West Central preliminary. Yes? You was a judge? I sit down next to you? Yes, that's right. You had me in trouble, so I know you real good, yeah? Let me tell you. Let's hear it for John, ladies and gentlemen. This is audience time, man. Let's hear it for John. Yes, do your thing, my girl. Do your thing.
Woo!
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. Now I want my life to live with you, to live with you. There's a way. Everybody says to do each and every little thing, but what does it bring if I ain't got you? I ain't got you, baby. In my mind,
see your face again. I know my frame of mind, and you ain't gotta be so blind. And I'm blind, so very blind. And I'm a woman, can't you see what I am?
Yeah. Let's have one chat.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know what it's like. Hey. Baby, you don't know what it's like.
To love somebody. To love somebody. To love somebody.
Audience time, come quickly, brother. Come. And then we got the horse. Yes. Come, we'll call you again. Come, brother.
Check.
Don't hold up this thing.
My man putting this on me and Art Walker, do this one here together. My man, if you know you can't handle this yet, do not even come here.
Let me go.
Yeah,
let me
junior
go.
Boss.
Let me go.
Hey! This one for all the people in Barbados. Mr. Brasho, you can remember this one, right? This one you're talking about. Let me go, boss.
Hey!
Come again. Put the hands in your people. This is enjoyment night. Come for boss. Let me go.
Hold on, Tanya. Hey.
Let me go.
I was so dumb when you come in rum. I steal my ex from me. You call me big tricks, call me my biscuits. I'm rob my democracy. Look, I learned my lesson well. You can't trick me again. When I'm all right, friend, can't swell up my brain. Mr. D, I'm singing out.
Let me go, people.
D, let me go to home.
Everybody, let me go. Unfold me. Let me go. Don't blindfold me. Let me go. D, let me go. Don't hold me. Let me go. Why am I now to be free? Let me go. I ain't gonna rip your pants. I ain't gonna make you dance. You gonna feel that die. Is an extra ants. I can milk your goat. I can take your boat and neck. I'm gonna beat you with my head.
Alright.
Alright, people. Raise your hand in the air. Best prime minister in the world. Let me go. Hey.
Give me the. Watch out, please. Don't go.
We can do one more time here now.
One more, let me get on the road.
Hey.
Your drink and grind and pleasant smile can't win my ex again. You came like a lamb, collected and calm, but inflict hurt and pain. You play and yet, you gamble wrong, but I wouldn't be like that. But in this poker, see you with the joker, no more aces in the pot. And I tell ya, D, let me go to homie, let me go on homie.
Yeah, 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 let's hear for the brother.
Yeah, the homie. I all right. Ain't out to be.
Let me go.
I can whip your butt. I can make your dance.
All right, come be the.
Is an essence.
Listen, people.
I can make
Bring it down. All right, DJ, we like he can't hear though. Yo, I tired enough. Hold on. BLP family, you listen. We having fun. Judge, hold on. You cannot come to St. Lucie knowing that Peter Phillips is the chair. Hold on, I tell you one step back down. And you can't come to St. Lucie, and not expect the host to sing. There's a reason why we are doing this. Hello. There's a reason why we have to do this. Relax yourself. There's a reason, Starboy. We ain't doing this because we want to do it. There's a reason why we are doing it. Okay? Sluggy, go and sit down, man. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome your MP, Chairman of the Barbados Civil Party's 84th Conference, Peter Phillips. A short one, Peter.
You want a short song or a long song? We're going now. The end is near, and so I face final curtain, my friend. I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it his way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I did all more than I could do. But through it all, when there was doubt, I hit it up and fill it out. I fixed it all and I stood tall and did it my way.
Give them a round of applause, please. All right. So now, we needed to, there's a reason why we had to do that. Okay? We ready.
We ready? We're so frantic, so erratic. We had to pause to allow our final contestant who was coming home, coming from work. So that's why we had to do the filler. We ain't doing it because we All right, let's welcome now contestant number 15. Yes. St. Philip North, are you present? Let's welcome Lisa. Lisa Stout, and she's singing the song. And I am telling you.
Woosho!
Let me go.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know, and there's no way I can ever go.
I'm not living without you.
you're gonna love me.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 15.
Okay.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, give them all a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now, 15 contestants. Para Brathwaite, John George Bellamy, Janisha Aline, Gay Hayward, Cherish Raw, Ronnie Morris, Lisa Stout, Dennis Padmore, Bernadine Skeet, Trevor Farrell, Trish Hayward, Renetta Johnson, Timothy Cotton, Mary Clark, and Taisha Rudder. Give them all a round of applause, please. And we thank our judges. They will come back with the results. Terentia Coward, Dwayne Grisettes, Kevin Sluggy Dan Watson, and Shanisa Worrell. They will come back and choose the top three. First prize, $1,500. Second prize, $750. And the third prize, $250. All right? Everybody's good? All right. So now that we pause now, this is now we pause now for the audience for sure. We ain't pause for the other reason. There's a young lady from St. Joseph. Could you come forward, please? Young lady from Joseph. Oh, I also want you to give a big, big round of applause for the performances you saw on stage. Yes, and we want to big up Peter Phillips. Yes, Comrade Peter Phillips, Comrade Wilfred Abrams, give him a round of applause. Yes, my girl, Jennifer, Jackie? John, and my man, what is called your name? Timbos. Some Timbos. How are you, my dear? How are you? Good, all right. What's your name? Monique, ladies and gentlemen, from St. Joseph, the constituency of St. Joseph. And Monique, what song are you? Have you chosen? Sorry? I believe I can fly. Let's hear it for Monique now.
Do it if I just believe it.
from St. Joseph. One more, one more, one more. Come true, brother. One more.
I see people dressed in costumes, food and drinks being consumed. Young people walking up, old people jumping up, woman with child in hand, chipping behind a costume bar. I see big trucks keep coming down, kicking off every song. So car is all I hear, right from this Saturday, all car. Short pants showing detail. Oh, what a spectacle. Looking so wonderful. Revlers in a frenzy. An ocean of color I see. Oy, 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 something's happening. Look, and they're so excited. Get up and move, 20 p.m. Look, people just having fun. One big celebration. Must be a really grand occasion. Oy, 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 something's happening that you shouldn't be missing. Dancing along the street, moving to soca beat, and all the women looking sweet. Oy, 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 I see flags everywhere. I see rags in the air. This is one big fet. People are soaking wet, some with water and some with sweat. Oy, 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 I see flags everywhere. I see rags in the air. Look, not even rain or sun can stop this celebration from reaching its destination. Oy, 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 something's happening. People just having fun. One big celebration. Must be a really grand occasion. Oy, 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 something's happening that you shouldn't be missing. Dancing along the street, jamming to soca beat, and all the women looking sweet.
All right, thank you.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the night, gentlemen.
All right. Okay. Antonio Moore, Antonio Moore, we need you backstage urgently. Antonio, Antonio Moore, we need you backstage urgently. All right. The driver of L2170. L2170. You need to go to your car immediately, all right? Go to your car immediately, okay? Good. Antonio Moore, we need you backstage, or we need you here. Come now.
All right, Antonio, you're
your sisters. Lend me your voices. Let's sing a song in
You're
harmony.
Listening to DJ Immense straight out of the 246.
Come on, come on. Let me go now.
Bless.
Hold your feeling.
Bless.
All right, we getting things together. I thought they're gonna make the announcement. All right, we're just getting some stuff together. Okay. Anisha Aline, Gay Hayward, Cherise Rock, Ronnie Morris, Lisa Stout, Dennis Padmore, Bernadine Skeet, Trevor Farrell, Trish Hayward, Renetta Johnson, Timothy Cotto, Mary Clark, and Taisha Rudder. Are we all here? Bang, bang, you looking for trouble. You looking to bang, bang. Trouble. All right, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, give them all a round of applause. Come down. Come down so you can be seen, right? Give them a round of applause. Let me tell you, if we're not, it's because of these, our BLP family members, that we're doing this. No contestant, no show. So they deserve your applause. Please do so. Representing various constituencies. I remember there are others who would have also competed and participated. They didn't get to this stage, but we will also, we are happy and we acknowledge them. All right, thank you very much. We're gonna ask the presentation party, Prime Minister Motley, Chairman of the 84th Conference, Comrade Peter Phillips, and our Chief Executive Officer, Comrade Pat Paris, if you can be so kind to facilitate the presentation. All right, so the results.
Before we start,
somebody has to win. But the truth is that I have never seen a more keenly contested competition. And I think that the people here want to salute all of you and to say that you now know why I believe that this country is full, full, full of talent. And it is up to us to create the opportunities for people like you and people who come like you. So whoever wins is just the judge's choice for the night. But the truth is that I feel blessed to lead a country with the talent that I have seen on this stage tonight.
Thank you very much. All right, St. Lucie, let me go. In third position, with a score of 353 points, representing the constituency of St. John, give Melody Man Hereward. Come forward, Gay. Receive your prize. Come, Saint John. Pat.
Wushu.
Okay.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord. Thank you very much. Congratulations. In second position, receiving a score of 360 points, representing the constituency of St. Michael Southeast. Let's hear it for Mary Clark. And our chair, conference chair, will present the second prize, $750. First, the third prize would have been $250. Now, it means that anyone in this line can receive the first prize of $1,500. Let me tell. Ladies and gentlemen, with the score of three,
What's the number?
All right, please, this is a police announcement, so kindly cooperate. L2170, this is a gray Toyota. Ladies and gentlemen, with a score of 362 points, representing the constituency of Christchurch East, she said, "This is my life forever." Hello. You jumped me. Farah. Bring that sound there, DJ. Bring up the sound. Bring up the sound. Bring up the sound. Bring up the. You look, you can't hear. What are you announcing?
Another
vehicle.
Or this can move too.
All right, this one needs to move also. S, what's this? S3280. The driver, Grand Vitara. S3280. All right, bring up that sound. This is my life. That's the winning sound. Give him a round of applause.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, yeah. New gen. Team again. We gotta tell them. She better take the Lord if she don't know he. The way she body looking, oh, she been crazy. Girl, bend to the left, turn around, let me see.
Let me see.
Bend it down, put your hand, put your knee. Use a freak that stick out your tongue, let me see. Let me see a TikTok when it be, huh? So which girl got bent for me?
Thank you.
Funny how a lonely day can make a person say, what good is my life? Funny how breaking a heart can make me start to say, what good is my life? Funny how it often seems to think I'll never find a dream in my life. Till I look around and see this great big world is part of me and my life. This is my life. Today, tomorrow, love will come and find me. But that's the way that I was born to be. Such a lot of love I gotta give. Let me live, let me live.
Whoa, 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 Farrah, give it up for Farrah.
Sometimes when I feel afraid, I think of what a mess I've made
the
of
winner.
My life.
When do you want me to go off?
Crying over my mistakes, forgetting all the breaks I've had in my life. I was part on earth to be a part of the great sweet world. It's me and my life. Guess I'll just add up the score and count the things I'm grateful for in my such a lot of love I gotta give. Let me love, let me love. This is my life. This is my life. This is my life.
Thank you. Congratulations, Farrah.
Okay.
Congratulations. All right, as we get ready to close,
check.
As we get ready to close,
Antoine,
I have just...
Antoine, we had 15 of, I think, the best karaoke singers.
That's right.
Barbados. If you think we had pure
give
talent in here,
give them all a round of applause.
Let me hear you say yeah, 15. Yeah.
15. And you know, as I said, this was a series, and as producer, because you were a producer, let's hear for Antonio Moore. Let's hear for Antonio Moore, producer.
It was Antoine and Antonio.
Hey, what can I tell you? So what I'm saying is that we would have seen lots of talent, heard lots of beautiful voices, and...
We sung good tonight,
Bucky, what we're going to do, there's a young lady whom you would have seen tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, our decision is such that we have invited her to sing tomorrow at day three
after lunch
of our
conference. She was saying after lunch.
Just after lunch.
And that's the young lady, Tanisha Aline.
I'm telling you.
From St. Michael North.
Give
tomorrow,
us goosebumps.
We will have
all through the competition. Give us
to
goosebumps.
Hear her voice.
She gave us competition. She gave us goosebumps all through the competition. She rendered a song in the semifinals. Good job. And we are sure that she will do a great job tomorrow. So we don't want you to go today and don't want to come back to St. Lucie tomorrow. St. Lucie is where the action is at this weekend. So come back tomorrow for good fellowship and, of course, a superb rendition by Tanisha Aline. Good job tomorrow just after lunch.
All right, one more. Now, I did say to you that we were, come, darling. You remember, tomorrow is at 9:30. We're starting at 9:30 tomorrow, okay? Yes. Now, I did say to you that we will identify the audience member.
Yes,
the
Antoine,
most enthusiastic.
This whole competition was driven. This whole competition was driven by you, the audience. You did it from the community level. You did it at the zonal level. And you're back here tonight. Of course, we have the big up Sarum Sounds. We sung it good, boy. We sung it good.
You like, you begged for that. Yeah? Ladies and gentlemen, the one to whom we're going to give the audience prize, the most enthusiastic is a young lady who was so enthusiastic. It was a paid ad. So enthusiastic, so overdriven with anxiety.
Only one person?
Huh?
Only one person. Wow.
Listen.
That's a hard job.
It's a hard
only
job.
One person?
But this is a fair job.
Come on, Antoine, talk
this
to me.
Young lady, ladies and gentlemen, because of her exuberance, her sense, her anxiety, it happened and it took her. Unfortunately, we had to take her to the hospital because she went.
Whoa!
So we're gonna give her the most.
She definitely deserves the prize. She definitely deserves the prize.
Come and collect it.
Who is that?
Come and collect it. Where she is?
Where she?
Where's the young lady?
She got friends.
Somebody over here, tell me where the young lady is.
She get Calvin.
What's her name?
Where she?
Who? Katrina Mason. Katrina. Are we letting me know? Are you letting me hear now?
Who win the prize?
Katrina Mason.
Let's hear it for Katrina Mason.
Right. All right, thank you very much. See you tomorrow at 9:30.
Sorry.